MYOB Team is a self-service tool that simplifies the logging and submitting of timesheets for payroll. To get set up, make sure your address, email, and phone number are accurate in your business settings. You'll also need to have added your employees with their correct details and email address. Once done, head to the payroll menu and select MYOB Team. Then, select the business you want to set up and allow access to the submitted timesheets. Next, to add your employees. All the employees you have set up in the business will appear. Tick the employees you want to add, both the approving managers and the employees who will be reporting to them. You can edit their name and email used in MYOB Team. Next, set up your business locations. These are the physical places where you operate, such as a job site, office, or store. You can set up as many locations as you need. Give each location a name, add the address, and select to use timesheets. And check that the correct time zone is selected. Need to update the address? Just edit the location. Next, assign approving managers and employees to each location. Start by selecting the location. Then, select the employee who is the approving manager for this location. An email will be sent inviting them to download the mobile app and set up a login. You can set up as many approving managers for this location as you need. If you've accidentally selected the wrong employee as the approving manager, place a tick next to their name and remove them. Now, assign the employees to their approving manager. Select and add the employees. They will also receive an email inviting them to join the MYOB team for this location. And like the approving managers, you can reassign or remove them from their approving manager. You can add a different approving manager to a second location and assign the same employee to them. With the setup complete, you're ready to take full advantage of timesheets.